be playing some duck goose.
Yeah.
It's gonna get rid of bad nuts.
Wait, it's fine, Michael. It's fine.
Whenever you put her up three times.
Of bad memories of when the fire came. If you haven't checked out that video, go check it out before you watch this video. It's gonna bring back good memories after watching the fire. So we are gonna be playing Duck Duck Goose. And in case you guys don't know how to play, all you have to do is one person will be up. You have to go duck, duck, duck. And whenever you say their name, just for example, Goose, we're doing it this way. You have to run around three times.
Yeah.
And you have to sit back down. Yeah. And the person who they ask to chase, they have to be the one saying duck, duck, goose. It's like all over again.
Yeah.
So let's get to playing.
If they win, then you won the game. If you get loose, you run the web and you tie it, you'll go back to sit down.
Yeah. If they win, they are going to get this toy. This toy that launches carrots. Sorry, I didn't watch it. But we are, whoever wins is gonna get this little Peter Rabbit toy. Whoever wins. I'm just gonna place it right next to the camera, right here. And come on, let's go.
Yes.
Duck, duck, duck. Missed
on my nerves.
Duck. Whoever actually tags the person the most, person the most is gonna get this. So let's see. If I remember correctly, me, Anthony got one.
I got one.
Mia got one, and he got one. We're gonna need to remember that. I'll have it on all my fingers. Let's put him back, and let's get back to the game.
Get back to your own game. Let's stay on to the video.
Okay?
Yeah,
and you
look.